talking to everyone, piecing together a complete picture of the hostage situation on May 12th?
Right. Which is what we did last time.
So, you fired your weapon, let's see.
2 times. Intending to take out Ed Martison.
No, I did take him out.
When you fired your weapon, what was your line of sight?
I already told you. I was on the blind side of a two-way mirror. Rush and I had a verbal cue. She could see me, so that's how I got him.
What was the verbal cue?
It was hey.
Hey. And when did you establish this verbal cue?
It was that morning in her apartment.
What were you doing in your partner's apartment in the morning?
Her mother died. I was checking in on her. I had time saved up. Don't worry.
Does your lieutenant know that you violated the perimeter established by SWAT when you came upstairs the evening of May 12th?
Yeah.
You disobey orders often, Detective Valens?
What are you talking about?
Well, like when you told Mitch Hathaway that his son was molested and murdered by Cliff Burrell.
Who told you that?
You sent a murder on a vigilante mission that nearly ended in a man getting thrown off a roof.
Is that in my record?
No, I can't tell you that. Only supervisors have access to personnel files. Have you ever had counseling for your anger problem?
Screw you. Go find out who stole the quarters from the piggy bank.